Hello everyone, this is Unafraid Python and welcome to a different video. Today, not only I am going to play Kirby Star Allies, but also I'm going to make a review of something that is very close to my heart, which is Japan Candy Box.
Yukigafuru!
That's snows.
It was Imades!
It's now that I'm going to look like Kirby, round and fluffy and vacuuming all the candy.
You could have chosen a more adequate game, man.
It's so true. He's going to vacuum all this stuff. And so am I.
And so am I! And so am I!
No. Not you. It's just for me.
I'll keep the red then.
Okay, fine. It's good. I don't mind.
I'll be a nice boy. I'll hold the box for you, Anna.
That's a good idea. By the way, one of you guys can also have one of these because we are going to do a giveaway. Just go for the link in the description box and follow all the steps. But now for the interesting part.
Wait, how about the let's do this shit?
Oh! Let's eat this shit! Not do this time, I'm going to eat. So you open this fantastic box.
And something falls.
A little flyer thingy that says which month. You can see shit. It's for July. Whatever. It doesn't matter. Only this matters. Oh my god. And very important, not only candy, but you have salty stuff to balance your diet. This is a balanced diet, everyone. Just like on Halloween, we all balanced our diets between chips and candy, which is pretty good. So you have the chips, cheese chips here. You have, because I know a Japanese, I'm going to... Oh shit, there's no English here.
Read it.
It's some kind of like marshmallows. Like marshmallows.
Marshmallows.
Okay, you have... choco chip cookies mint. Okay, this says here.
Mint too.
These are some cookies with... with something. Vegetables. It has like vegetables in the back. I don't know.
Savor it then and then tell
I'll savor it and I'll then... Oh, these are like peas? Peas?
Matcha peas?
Matcha.
Matcha peas?
Or wasabi.
Ah, wasabi.
Maybe wasabi.
Let's make a challenge.
Oh, chocolate! We have some chocolate. Crunchy chocolate. Piccola. Which are those thingies for the ice creams but with coconut flavor. I love coconut flavor. Oh, this looks like an ice cream cone. I think it's fluffy here. Yeah, it's like a marshmallow ice cream thingy. Would you have these drops? Oh, it's uva. Grapes. Grape flavored. And a little gun and nothing else. It's enough for my diabetes.
I'm seeing I won't save you from all that candy today, Anna, but let me try this one more time. How about some medieval bread?
No, you can keep it.
Are you sure?
No, I'll keep the candy. You keep the bread. I don't want bread.
Kirby, what darn? He's happy too.
Look, this is going to be me in a few seconds. Yeah, man. Let me just see what the hell is in that flyer.
You are going to suck it all,
wait,
bitch!
Wait, let me see what's that. Okay, this is a fun candy and tasty snacks direct from Japan. Okay, free shipping worldwide. I'm going to put on social media a couple of photos so that you guys can see all the sweets and all this goodness. All this goodness! Let me put this here.
Now cut the crap, Anna, and open something.
Okay.
Let's suck all that shit!
Which one do you want me to eat first? Me?
Choose it.
You're not going to eat shit. Oh, I'm going. I'm really curious about this one that had the vegetables here.
Let's start with that one.
It says something. It says... I don't know. It says something. Let me see. The most enjoyable video till this day.
Imades!
You can see, but it has like a little... it's a little hippo, just like what I'm going to look like after all this shit. It's a little hippo. Mmm!
Wait, slower, and slower. Get closer to the mic. Happiness right there.
It's good, it's salty.
What about me?
Good boy.
Mmm. Mmm.
It's good, isn't it?
It tastes like... noodle potatoes chips.
It's like, yeah, like so, no, like Pringles. Mm. Like Pringles.
Yeah, let me read it.
No, no, you are going to eat. Now we need something sweet. Okay, I should play a little bit, right? He's getting tired. Now he'll wait. Okay. I wanna try the chocolate chip cookies mint.
Kirby's always happy.
Oh, with this box, I'm always happy, man. To Japan Candy Box, let me just say that if you want to collaborate, I only need the boxes with food. I don't need anything else. This is fine by me. Oh my god! It tastes like mint ice cream!
Mmm! Another one!
Okay. It's so good! Ah! You bite me!
Mmm!
Mm. It's really good.
Mm. I don't appreciate mint, but that shit's nice.
It's good. It's like a very soft after-eight.
Yeah, yeah.
But cookie.
After-eight. Yeah,
after-eight. I love after-eight.
Without
after
the chocolate. Yeah, yes, the minty
now,
shit.
Now every time I hear about after-eight, I remember about that picture that one of our viewers posted on Twitter. After-eight bites. Nice. That was precious, man. I love that. Next. I should play. Next!
Play a bit!
Just a little bit. Where's the controller? Now! Okay, just a little bit, just a little bit, okay. He's tired of this. See, this is to jump. This is to suck. This is to spin.
He gets a belly.
Here, with your own tip. I'm going to get his powers. Now I have his powers. I'm a master at Kirby. Now! So much stuff. It's okay, he's not going to hurt you. Oh. Befriend him, befriend him. You can make friends. See, now you have a bombist friend. Great. It's getting political here, Kirby. All kinds of friends, all kinds of lines. He's happy, but I'm going to be happier. I'm going to leave the... I'm guessing this is a bubble game. I'm going to leave this for a last. There's only one. Oh. No! You can have the leftovers! Okay, okay. You can do it like this. You can pop up the... if I can. Oh, it's here. Okay. Hmm.
Grapes.
Hmm, it smells like grapes. Let me show you guys.
Grapes.
They are purple and yellow, you can probably see, but one is a little bit more like baby purple and the other is baby yellow. You want some? Mmm, I thought it was going to be really hard. Mmm. Mmm.
It's easy to suck.
Next! Let's go for the this. I'm guessing that this has wasabi, maybe? Like peas with wasabi? Ah. Oh, I love the smell. Mmm! What does this remind me of? Mmm, Gus, help me. Dude, you just drooled all over my fingers. What does this remind me of?
A bit of Cheetos?
A little bit, but a little bit better, not so...
Not so cheesy.
No, enjoativo.
Okay. Enjoativo!
Yeah, you can't say a lot of shit today. I can't explain it very well, but it's like corn potato chips with a little... You barely notice the peas, but they are so good. Okay, just a little bit more of them. Fine.
I'll leave you the food then.
Two in a row.
Oh yeah. So good. It's so good. Right, but I love it, the mix between candy and salty.
You haven't ate this much in months, then.
I know. That's why I'm loving this shit so much. This is the best day of my life. Best day of my life. I'm not even exaggerating. This is the best. Playing Kirby, which is one of my all-time favorites. Yes, I know, it's cute. I love cute stuff. And eating.
You're brute, but cute.
I'm brute without the candies.
You're always brute. No. No, you're a cute.
No!
See?
No, I was kidding. Banana! Oh, let me hurt this dude! Stop looking at the box, Gus. Just give it a second!
I'm not looking! I'm grabbing shit!
Ah, now he's going to put fire on my sword when you press up!
Next, Anna, next!
Sizzle sword! Next! Coconut milk. It has 2 packs, apparently. 2 packs. 2 packs, like this. Yes. Piccola. You want one?
Not the piccolo one. A big one.
Each pack has... Shit. Each pack has 6. Oh my god!
Coconut and vanilla!
It's so good. What does this remind me?
Crackers with coconut and
everything
happiness.
Everything is reminding
happiness.
Me of
always
of
happiness.
Everything. Shut up!
I can't. So good. A wise man once said,
what?
If you're tired of Japanese candy, you're tired of life. That's the truest shit I've ever heard.
Who the hell said that?
Someone who went to London and got tired of London, and then he had to try Japanese candy to be happier.
Oh, because they're saying if you're tired of London, you're tired of life. Okay, got it.
Snowy wants some too, Anna. Wait,
what?
Snowy is here.
Snowy is escaping. He's escaping. He's running away.
He smelled it.
He's afraid of my face because I want to eat everything.
He's swimming.
Oh, look at the everything.
It's so heavy.
I
know.
It's
not my fault.
It's because of all the candy. He's the true Kirby.
Give me some. He's
the...
He's the true Kirby. Look at his belly. Look at his belly. Look at his chair.
He's the cutest. Ah, he's making me lose.
You can go now, Snowy.
Oh, come
you
on,
can
now
go.
It's white fur all over the place. Gus, what did you do?
He's so fluffy and cute.
So am I.
Just like all that candy.
This reminds me of those wafers that I used to
eat
when I was a kid.
It waffles and wafers and shit.
Wafers with vanilla and coconut inside. I'm making you guys suffer by eating all of this. Remember, you can also eat all this that I'm eating now. All my leftovers. No, I'm kidding. Just go in the description box and follow all the steps. And you probably get one.
How many steps do you need, Anna?
I don't know.
Don't tell me you have to do cardio before getting that shit.
No, nothing that hard.
Nice.
Cranky Crunch chocolate. Oh, happy day. I actually went out of my way to do cardio before this. A lot of it. I'm dropping everything.
Are you sure you don't want to trade?
No. You want some? It's good. It's crunchy.
It looks like that nugget.
I have no idea how to say that.
The nugget, the visuals. I put an image of nugget.
Nugget is a traditional Christmas sweet.
Not a fan of white chocolate, but that shit is good.
Yeah, exactly. I usually don't like. But when, since he has like the crunchy part, it's not that intuitive. I never remember the word. What's that? Too sweet, you know. When something is too sweet, it's intuitive.
How do you say intuitive?
I don't remember.
Let me search it. Tanoshinde!
What?
Cloying!
What?
Cloying.
Okay, I never heard of it, so it's probably it. Okay, let me just play a little bit more.
No, play with the mouth full.
I'm making a barbecue here. Pick the next one, Gus.
No way. Gotta play with your mouth full.
Hey, that one I already ate. I want something new.
It's never too much.
Oh, it's a bomb!
It's a what?
A bomb! What's the next one? What do you want? The ice cream?
I want the ice cream.
The ice cream looking marshmallow. Okay.
Open it. That shit looks delicious, like a marshmallow and... how do you say bolacha?
The eclipse of the ice cream marshmallow. Yeah. I'll give it to me.
And to me too.
It's good. You took out the marshmallow!
A bit acid in the end. A bit acid.
In the bottom you have acid.
Yeah.
I like that. Hey, I like acid shit.
So cool.
I like it.
Me too. Next.
Wait, Gus.
I can't.
Calm
I can't.
Down.
Everything is so delicious. Everything is so delicious.
More calm than I was.
There goes the acid.
Yeah. Oh fuck. This has to be the happiest episode.
We're running out of candies, Anna.
I can't open this. Open
this. This is becoming sad.
I have really bad wishes.
I can't.
It's going to hit me in the face.
It's full of grease.
From all the
what?
The salty stuff.
The
Go get the scissors.
At this moment, we stop being animals.
Good idea. Ah.
The colors are so sweet, like pastel, blue, yellow, and pink.
Let me see.
No. They're so fluffy.
Let me taste it.
They're really fluffy, look. Wink, wink, wink.
That one looked like Kirby.
Yeah. Oh boy, he loves marshmallows.
It tastes like rainbows.
Then take two hands and eat it's a double rainbow. It's a gaming channel. It's going to be a Food Network in no time. That is really good. It tastes like ice cream. Oh wait, there's a puzzle piece there. I eat everyone.
Balance it with the salt.
The salty stuff is really good. Really good. Huh? Can't I open this?
I hope none of this shit has matcha. I'm allergic to matcha and coffee and stimulants. Because I'm allergic to sleep.
No, I need the fire dude to do that. Okay, maybe not. Calm down, Gus. I can see you from here. Losing your patience.
Maybe you need this.
This and the bubblegum. I can divide the bubblegum. We'll see. Watch out with the controller. Calm down.
Fuck the controller.
No. It's really good.
Every time you eat this shit, it's like you're navigating to Japan. To the sweetest
Let's navigate
part
a little
of Japan.
Bit more. I'm navigating. I'm navigating. You really did. I'm trying not to curse!
I'm Kirby, bitch! I'm Kirby now!
Stop spitting! Stop eating my food! My food! I don't know.
Delicious.
24 hours, man. 24 hours a day. Oh, they need to press there. Okay. Whee! Ah, wait. Gus! It's floating!
The fucking camera is delayed again.
Doesn't matter today. We are just appreciating and savoring all the Japanese candies and salties. Food. Man, nothing
you
better.
You missed it.
Yeah, I did. Fire. The fire do better. Let's go!
Let's go!
This is really good. Please, I don't think that I did a very good review, so I'm going to need another box to do another review to get better, you know. Practice makes perfect.
And this time send two! I want one for me! Just for me!
No need. Just one for me. Every month. Is there anything here? Nope. Ooh! Yoga fire! Yoga fire! Is it yoga? I always said yoga fire.
I think it is.
I always mix things up, so.
Like the sweet and the sour.
I say sweet and salt.
You see the salty, right?
Boss fight? Boss fight is the poetry. I want one of these too. Me, not you. Oh, the apple. The poor tree. Why are we hurting the trees? I never understood this about Kirby. Oh, it's getting mad. It's mad. Had a piece of candy from the box. Ah! Ah, can't eat me like that. See? I'm so clever. There goes the tree. On Kirby's Dream Land, you also needed to hurt the tree. That's so bad! I thought that was really mean. And it's crying! Can't cry! Now I need food to
let's eat. Mix it up.
Like cookie and okay.
Mint and coconut.
You can see it's kind of out of focus, but but
Mix it!
If you want to see it focus, enter the giveaway and you'll see it focused. Yes, you guessed it. This was just a demo because I'm too goddamn.
Can be Kirby Ross.
Yeah. And this is what hi.
Queen Elizabeth.
No, from Guns N' Roses. Slash. You look like Slash. We're only missing the gum. 20th episode, and then we are going to eat all of this off camera because they are already tired of watching us eat.
Not just that.
Pandora!
Also, Pandora!
Pandora's dream!
Give some to Pandora! Something without chocolate. They can eat chocolate. It kills them. Right? Chocolate was bad for
you.
The cats. Chocolate was bad for the cats,
yes,
wasn't it?
Yes, of course!
Poor cat.
Don't, you know
don't
that
give
already?
Her chocolate. Don't give chocolate to your cat. If you have a Japan candy box, resist the temptation.
No, the chocolate is all for your tummies. Not the kitty's tummies.
Look at her tummy too. Tummy, tummy, white tummy.
Okay, now let's...
You can go, Pandora. You are free to go.
Let's try just the... Oh, maybe it's not the gum. Wait a minute. It's not gum. Oh!
What is that?
That's good. It tastes like grape soup.
Is it Japanese chalk?
I know it, but it's really good. Like grape. Okay, everyone, so I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. We certainly did this episode very much. You guys, if you want to savor all this stuff, you can go to the link down below, enter the giveaway, and follow all the steps, and maybe you'll get this fantastic box of goodies.
And become like Kirby!
Exactly, suck all that stuff. So if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye!